Trudeau is never going to live this moment down, and now there's a song about it.
These are the things we know to prevent you from speaking moistly. Speaking moistly.
I just can't get enough. And Ben knows all the words already. Did you hear him? That's Ben doing backup. As we all know, Trudeau made headlines when he decided to use the word speaking moistly during his daily press conference on Tuesday. And he cringed himself. I know, he's in on the joke here, people. He regretted his choice of words immediately, but now it's gonna live on forever. Not only online, but in my mind. In my head.
It's the new summer banger.
It's the new summer banger.
I freaking, this song brings me so much joy.
Yeah.
And I mean no disrespect to the Prime Minister by appreciating it, mm-hmm. because I'm pretty sure that if he looks at it objectively, I mean, it's a good song.
I mean, that's interesting you say that.
In general.
It's a good song?
It's a good song.
What makes a good song? Just that it is catchy.
It's catchy. It's an earworm. It makes you want to bop in your chair.
It does do that.
And
it does all those things.
We need that right now more than ever.
And you know what?
I love this song.
At the end of the day, it's just about getting the message out that if you're going to speak moistly...
Yeah, keep 2 meters apart. And he reminds us he is not a medical expert. These are the things we know.
Oh my gosh, this
Keep
is gonna.
2 meters apart.
Oh, I love it. Okay, all right, I could do this all day. Let's.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.